Creatures of the night, rejoice! The dead man has returned! The aura of the Undertaker is one that always intimidates.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Death Valley. Weighing in at 299 pounds, the Undertaker!
One of the most awe-inspiring entrances in the history of sports entertainment. And perhaps the greatest in-ring performer of all time. The legendary, the mythical Deadman.
Every single time Triple H or The Undertaker step in the ring to compete, it's historic. But when they step in the ring to do battle with each other, it is sacred on a level of biblical proportions.
You know, Undertaker is a time-honored warrior of the ring. No matter what you do, I'm not sure there's anything that prepares you for the Undertaker.
So many superstars have stood across the ring from the dead man, paralyzed with fear.
Their moment. Prepare to witness a legendary conflict unfold.
You can feel this. I already have goosebumps.
Sometimes it comes down to this. Both
men have accepted the fact they will not be the same after this.
Every battle between The Undertaker and Triple H brings the entire industry together. Tonight is no different.
These gladiators have changed the face of sports entertainment. Tonight is about surviving hell to achieve immortality.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
The game in bad shape right now.
Yeah, it looks like Taker trying to teach Triple H a lesson.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Uh-oh, I'm gonna see it!
Massive choke slam! Now he's been put on the defensive.
Leg drop.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
We've seen over three decades of dominance by The Undertaker.
And will this be it? Kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Oh, stomping away. Boy, what a kick.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
This is no game. Triple H.
Escape and a takedown.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Oh, that could break an arm. He can end it here.
He's got him.
He gets the kick out after the one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Oh, Triple H counters.
Spine buster. Triple H is mauling Taker. Is this the breaking point?
Triple H looking to end this match.
Wow.
Triple H got it.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
Triple H is done.
Here is your winner, the game. Triple H.
The game kept fighting with all his strength, with all his defiance, until the dead man had absolutely nothing left.
What an amazing struggle between two all-time greats.
The perseverance displayed by both competitors was like nothing we have ever seen before.